Literally, I have a mugging to report. 35-0 Penn Cambria at the half over Bishop McCort. It stayed that way through three. Crushers facing fourth and five. Quick screen by Ibn Shahid. He takes it down the seam for six, 35-8 after the two-point conversion. Panthers respond. Garrett Harold, who I saw this past weekend, he's a bad, bad man. Keeps it on the read. Falls in for six. Panthers move on to 3-0, winning 42-14.